Tottenham Hotspur's forward Richarlison gets scuffed for injury in the Premier League match between Tottenham vs Everton played on Saturday evening. Tottenham and Everton played their match. It ended with a 2-0 score for Tottenham won the match. There was some really bad news for Tottenham in this match. Richarlison suffered a serious calf injury and unable to continue with the match and taken off the pitch in the second half. It is a bad injury that will need a lot of time to get better. Hopefully, Richarlison will get back quickly from this injury and be back at his best.